somebody's pass next week before it gets too buggy.
Okay. Already started.
Ooh.
Sorry, just as soon as, because I didn't want to like try to make sure I didn't get any of like the license plates or the street numbers.
Right. Don't show anything you shouldn't.
Yeah.
Because I like this tunnel kind of look.
Yeah. Itchy arm. No, I think it's just very dry skin.
Is your suntan lotion a spray or a
spray? Just because I find it gets very sticky feeling.
Right. I think I asked you that before. Water levels look good?
Yeah. I'll walk straight, you. I know I'm walking with just one hand, like Western style, but still. This way we take out the corner.
Well, and that way is just a little bit narrow. Like, it will be fine. It's just that you can film this way.
Come by.
Next time we come in here, we'll pick one of the trails. Will it still, like, not too buggy?
Yeah. Well, the nice thing is they now have a editing program that I use.
Yeah.
So if it like ever gets your face, I can always put like a smiley face to cover it and stuff.
It's alright. I don't want to use that. So, but that is very cool to know.
Okay.
Come on.
Dog at two bushes. Haha.
You can do it. Only been that way a few times, so
I think
maybe
so.
Maybe our spring work will be trying some passes on this side.
Mm.
I know we've tried the back ones there, we've tried over there.
Yeah,
I don't think we've tried very much on this side.
No, I think the only time we've done that
when
side
we came out on the road.
Yeah, bye. Very much so.
Good boy. Lots of the woodland stuff is starting. Those all get the berries on them.
Mm. I don't think there was much of last year either.
Same, I was gonna say, we didn't walk through last year and go, oh, look at all the trims.
There's a lot of purple flowers.
Yes. Well, and those like lily pad things, those make a white flower, but I don't know. Which are different than those lily pad things.
It feels like something's flaming in my boot.
Oh, in my ears.
Run to the right.
I think we should try some paths to go that way.
Yeah.
Remember, we did do the ones in here because we went that way and then there's a nice windy trail in there.
Yeah.
I remember we did that one once.
Yeah. Easy, you. Gosh.
Yeah, because we came out through there.
Yeah.
We've done that.
Oh, boy. So I gotta do a little bit of lean back instead of lean forward.
Push your heels down while we go downhill, but get ready to not hit your head.
Thankfully, I got my helmet.
Looking a little bit this way.
Alright. Yes, that was you, handsome. Look, as soon as I'm steering with one hand and filming with one hand, I don't think I'm doing too bad.
There we go, team. There you go.
You love walking my one shoulder into the trees, handsome. Good of you in here.
Oh yeah, there's a couple more. Not very many though. I would have thought there'd be like 50, not 3.
Oh boy. Really handsome.
I can feel it.
No need to be rude.
Like I'm not. I'm happy.
Is that I can't control when I drool or not?
It's falling out of my mouth. I don't mean to. I just wonder if I'm gonna get home and it's gonna be like green stripes all down me.
Doing good, handsome.
Back Ah. Are you excited for this? Is this good?
Okay. Like, this is backwards, but I know where we're going.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he's like, I know. Good boy. Good boy.
Put it on a tiny bit. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, you're handsome.
There's a really big tree there. I hope you can see it.
The guy just went through a little spider web. I didn't realize this was a little hill.
Yeah, breathe up.
It's like I'm breathing up nice and tall.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I don't know about this. Nice steady walk. There's nothing in there. Oh, my leader's back in front of me now.
Because
I think he had like taken just two steps past him and he started walking again.
Yeah. He's like, I like humans. You got this.
As you speed up again. Oh, I see there's someone over there on a bike.
Yeah, there's bikes coming on the right.
You're okay.
And a dog.
Goodbye. Oh, more
dogs. Oh, there's a huge dog in my head.
Goodbye. Goodbye. You're okay. Good boy. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Yes, you're at the oak tree.
I think he knows where he's going.
I think he does too. I actually thought he was going to start turning a little bit more earlier than that. So I was just about to put my feet on and then he kept walking. A lot of people do say they do like routine. Loose stones. Yeah. See anyone coming? Like, he's kind of on a mission. I don't think I'm gonna get him to stop with one hand.
He probably could have. I think if there was a bike coming, he would have been like, oh my gosh, I need to stop now.
Yes. Very much so.